Die ist heiß, die Blonde, oder? Hey Süße! Ach ja, wir spielen Vibe. Entschuldigung. Okay, Musik ist immer so eine Sache, ne?
Evan doesn't say much to me, but his photos are very cool. Alyssa is always texting, but she doesn't hang out with a lot of people.
Okay. Hi. Hey Taylor, du bist heiß.
There's Taylor, always waiting for Victoria. I think that's Courtney. She's such a slave to Taylor and Victoria.
Okay, hier kommen wir nicht durch. Ich hoffe mal, die Musik ist jetzt nicht wieder hier. GEMA-Geschütz oder sowas, das wäre schlecht. Wissenschaftssaal, da können wir rein, da gehen wir da mal rein, oder? Ach nee. Okay. Vermisstenposter. Vermisst. Verschwunden aus Arcadia Bay. Vermisst seit Montag, dem 22. April 2013. Sonstiges. Alter 19, Größe 1,65, Gewicht 50, Haare blond, Augen haselnussbraun. Tattoos eines Drachen auf der Wade und eines Sterns auf der Innenseite des linken Handgelenks. Rachel Amber, 19 Jahre. Wende sich mit Informationen bitte an Sheriff von Arcadia Bay. Aha, okay. Hier ist noch ein Poster, das will ich angucken. Spende Blut. Die Blackwell Akademie braucht frisches Blut. Nimm an unserer Halloween-Spendenaktion am 31. Oktober 2013 teil. Das beste Kostüm gewinnt einen Preis. 9 bis 16 Uhr at Blackwell Sporthalle. Okay. Bis jetzt ist das Spiel echt cool gemacht. Ist irgendwie mal was ganz anderes. Mal nicht nur Geballer, sondern auch mal was Ruhigeres, würde ich sagen, bis jetzt.
Yes, this poster must stop boys dead in their tracks.
Aha.
That's Dana talking to me. I think his name is Justin.
Die sieht aber auch nicht schlecht aus, hä? Na, Dana? Wie wär's? Die kann man nicht nochmal extra anwählen wahrscheinlich, oder? Doch.
Dana is on my floor too. She's such an archetypal, gorgeous cheerleader. They must make them in a factory.
Aha.
I shouldn't be so catty. Dana is nice to me.
Siehste, also sei mir nicht so.
Stella is always deep in her notes. She didn't come to Blackwell to mess around.
Ja, so sieht's auch aus. Entschuldigung.
I've seen Brooke hanging out with Warren. She seems like his type.
Was schubsen mich denn? Ich bin auch noch hier, ja? Oh oh, hier gibt's aber Ärger, hä? Huh? Logan, das macht man aber nicht. Wie kann ich denn jetzt. Hallo.
Poor Daniel, he's so nice. I wish I could beat the shit out of Logan. I hate bully jockstraps like Logan. And he's a Vortex Club member.
Oh Mann, ey. Das typische Leben einer Schülerin, die, schon wieder.
It looks like she's been gone for months.
Das ist doch dieselbe, oder? Ja. Das ist eigentlich wirklich so das typische Leben eines Schülers oder Schülerin, die halt Probleme mit anderen Menschen hat, sich schlecht unter integrieren kann, sag ich mal.
Don't need a PC. Missed the Poetry Jam tryouts and I did not steal that backpack.
Belohnung. Am 16. September wurde mein Rucksack mit all meinen Schulbüchern und meinem neuen Tablet aus der Cafeteria gestohlen, nachdem ich ihn am Tisch gelassen hatte. Ich brauche das Zeug wirklich für die Schule und auf dem Tablet waren viele persönliche Fotos von meiner verstorbenen Katzen. Also bin ich bereit, eine Belohnung zu zahlen, ohne Fragen zu stellen. Wenn du Infos hast oder gestehen möchtest, weißt du, wer ich bin und wo du mich findest. Word Up. Blackwell Poetry Jam Auswahl. Am 5. Oktober um 15.15 Uhr in der Bücherei. Zum Verkauf. PC-Laptop voll ausgestattet. $600 oder bestes Angebot. Kontakt mind@blackwellacademy.ed. Okay.
That's so messed up. I should contact him to find out what I can do. As if I am.
Rettet Arcadia Bay. Im letzten Jahrzehnt hat der Klimawandel die Küste Oregons verändert. Fische und Fauna eingeschlossen. Dies hat die Fischereiwirtschaft im Bundesstaat geschwächt, auch in Arcadia Bay. Erhebe deine Stimme gegen Umweltverschmutzung und rette unsere historische Stadt. Lass deine Stadt nicht im Stich. Aha. Also hier gibt's viel zu viel zum Lesen. Ist ja abnormal.
They should just call it a sugar machine.
Was?
That would be awesome if you put money in the
bag. Ja. Ah, schon wieder vermissten Poster.
Good thing I left my AK at home.
Aber more hat sie manchmal, ne?
There's Hayden, another Vortex Club bro. But he's actually not an ass. Oh, I can hardly wait to never be too cool like Nathan and Victoria. Lame.
Der Vortex Club. Bald. Aha. Ja, was haben wir noch? Toilette wollen wir noch nicht. Wir wollen erstmal alle hier uns angucken.
There's Juliet from my dorm. Yet another Vortex Club disciple. Figures Juliet will be dating Zachary. Jocks sucked up in the Vortex Club. God, Samuel is such a weirdo. But I kind of like that about him. Black Wolf sure takes its swimming seriously. But otters are cute. Go otters.
Okay.
Look at these trophies. Gotta give it up for those Bigfoots. They do stomp.
Okay.
You can really learn a lot about a school by the weird shit posted on the boards.
Der beste Sänger Oregons sucht den besten Gitarristen aller Zeiten, um eine Band zu gründen und die Welt zu erobern. Einflüsse: The Ramones, The Shines, Shines, The Beatles, The Ramones, nochmal, The White Stripes, The Ramones, ist der dumm? The Smiths, The Who, The Ramones, The Style Council, The Ramones und Lady Gaga. Kontaktiere Steve Hackney. Keine Anrufe vor 16 Uhr oder nach 18:35 Uhr an Wochentagen. Traurig? Einsam? Deprimiert? Bete mit Gleichaltrigen. Bibelkreis sonntagmittags in der Arcadia Bay Bücherei. Alle Regionen willkommen. Sei fröhlich. Schwimme wie ein Otter. Erfahrener, pensionierter Sportlehrer und ehemaliger Otter-Champion trainiert dich persönlich, bis du durchs Wasser gleitest und deinen inneren Otter findest. Für Details kontaktiere Michelle Barenci. Tablet so gut wie neu zum Verkauf, enthält 5 GB Katzenfotos. Hahaha. Lol, der war wirklich gut. Ist ja gemein. Eigentlich ist gemein. Aber irgendwie witzig.
He's cute. I like skater boys. Too bad they don't like me.
Okay.
Yay, Halloween. My favorite time of year.
Echt? Oh Mann. Ich bin ja nicht so der Halloween-Freund. Ja, stimmt, schon wieder der Leuchtturm. Warum träumt ihr denn? Zurück zum Schulgelände, okay? Nee, wir wollten erstmal auf die Toilette gehen, haben wir gesagt. Büro des Direktors können wir auch, aber erstmal gehen wir halt jetzt mal schnell auf die Toilette. Können wir eigentlich auch rennen? Nee, ne? Wir sind halt die Gechilltheit in Person.
Empty, good. Nobody can see my meltdown, except for me.
Was für ein Zusammenbruch? Was zur Hölle? Ah, tut das gut. Schon viel besser.
Just relax. Stop torturing yourself. You have a gift. Fuck it.
Nein. Oh. Bist du blöd? Oh.
When a door closes, a window opens. Or something like that. Hey girl, you don't get a photo op like this every day.
Okay, Schmetterling, wir fotografieren dich jetzt. Du bleibst jetzt ruhig. Foto. Und schön geworden?
It's cool, Nathan. Don't stress. You're okay, bro. Just count to three. Don't be scared. You own this school. If I wanted, I could blow it up. You're the boss. So what do you want?
I hope you check the perimeter, as my step-ass would say. Now, let's talk business.
I got nothing for you.
Wrong. You got hella cash.
That's my family, not me.
Oh, boo-hoo, poor little rich kid. I know you've been pumping drugs and shit to kids around here. I bet your respectable family would help me out if I went to them. Man, I can see the headlines now.
Leave them out of this, bitch!
I can tell everybody Nathan Prescott is a punk-ass who begs like a little girl and talks to himself!
You don't know who the fuck I am or who you're messing around with!
Where'd you get that? What are you doing? Come on, put that thing down!
Don't ever tell me what to do! I'm so sick of people trying to control me!
You are going to get in hella more trouble for this than drugs.
Nobody would ever even miss your punk ass, would they?
Get that gun away from me, psycho! No!
Whoa. What the fuck? How can that be? I was in the bathroom. He shot that poor girl. I held up my hand. And then I was back here.
As he likely was. These pieces of time can frame us in our
I already glory. Heard this lecture.
From light to shadow. From color.
Now Kate is being hassled again. And if Victoria's phone rings, this is real.
Now,
shit!
Can you give me an example of a photographer
I cannot believe
who
this.
Captured the human condition in black and white?
Okay, if I'm crazy, I might as well go all the way.
Bueller?
Can I actually reverse time?
Go, Victoria. Why Arbus?
Because of her
Okay. What the fuck?
I actually did it.
Who perfectly captured
I'm a human
what?
Time machine.
Anybody? Bueller?
Max, don't freak out. Not yet.
There you go, Victoria. Why Arbus?
Because of her
keep it together, Max.
You feel like totally haunted by the eyes of those sad mothers and children.
When I took my selfie, Jefferson asked me a question.
Tortured, right?
If he does again, I'll know this is for real.
Keep that thing. Shh. I believe Max has taken what you kids call a selfie. A dumb word for a wonderful photographic tradition. And Max has a gift.
I know I'm not dreaming
of course,
this.
As you all know, the
it's
photo
real.
Portrait has been popular
I can
since
tell.
The early 1800s. Your generation
so I can go back in time.
For selfie expression.
What if that girl isn't dead yet?
I couldn't resist. The point
can I save
that
her?
That the portraiture has always been a vital aspect of art and photography. For
I need to go to the bathroom quickly and check it out.
Now, Max, since you've captured our interest and clearly want to join the conversation, can you please tell us the name of the process that gave birth to the first self-portraits?
Mir ist schlecht, ich muss zur Toilette. Mir ist schlecht, sag mal.
I'm sorry, I feel sick. May I be excused?
Nice try, Max. But you're not gonna get away that easy. We can talk more after class. Is there anybody
oh,
here
shit.
Who knows their stuff?
Jefferson wants to keep me after class. And I need time to save that girl.
A process that gave portraits a sharp reflective style like a mirror. Now you're totally stuck in the retro zone. Sad face.
Very good, Victoria.
What if I rewind again and give him the right answer?
Dieses Symbol zeigt an, dass du eine Information erhalten hast, die nützlich sein wird, wenn du die Zeit zurückdrehst. Okay. Jetzt drehen wir halt nochmal die Zeit zurück. Lol.
Max, since you've captured our interest and clearly want to join the conversation, can you please
überspringen? Ah, okay, jetzt kann man die richtige Antwort geben.
The Daguerrean process, invented by a French painter named Louis Daguerre around 1830.
Somebody has been reading as well as posing. Nice work, Max. The Daguerrean process made portraiture hugely popular, mainly because it gave the subjects clear, defined features. You can learn more when you actually finish reading the assigned chapters. Max is so far way ahead of everyone. And guys, don't forget the deadline to submit a photo in the Everyday Heroes contest. I'll fly out with the winner to San Francisco, where you'll be feted by the art world. It's great exposure, and it can kickstart a career in photography. So Stella and Alyssa, get it together. Taylor, don't hide. I'm still waiting for your entry, too. And yes, Max, I see you pretending not to see me.
Max, you are not crazy. You are not dreaming. It's time to be an everyday hero.
Okay, jetzt wird das Spiel spannend. Das ist ja echt krass. Okay, wir können ja hier... Die Fotos haben wir ja trotzdem gemacht, ne? Wir gehen jetzt da ganz schnell auf die Toilette. Und dann... Ah. Oh. Hab keine Zeit.
I'd never let one of photography's future stars avoid.
Das überspringen wir natürlich. Wir hören uns jetzt nicht alles hier doppelt und dreifach an. Tut mir leid. Ich weiche nicht aus. Ich weiß nicht, ob ich eins habe.
I'm not avoiding, just
biding time, waiting for the elusive right moment.
Exactly.
Max, don't wait too long. John Lennon once said that life is what happens while you're busy making other plans. Go on now. Don't let me stop you.
Danke. Okay. Warum soll ich jetzt zurückgehen?
Class is turning in a photo, so you see the dilemma?
I know, Mr. Jefferson. I just worked so hard on the shot, and I'm sure you know what it's like to be consumed by your work. I just really think Everyday Heroes is an important cultural event.
Die laut doch nur Scheiße. Was soll ich jetzt machen eigentlich? Soll ich jetzt ihn wieder ansprechen?
Excuse me, Mr. Jefferson, can I talk to you for a moment?
Yes. Excuse you.
No, Victoria. Excuse us. I'd never
Ja. Okay.
I'm on top of it. I think John Lennon once said that life is what happens while you're busy making other plans.
Max, you're on fire today. All the right answers. Good. Make sure you finish working on it by today. I have faith in you.
Okay, ist es jetzt einfach immer nur zurückspulen, um dann wieder das Richtige zu machen? Das ist doch nicht Sinn der Sache. Das ist zwar manchmal ganz hilfreich, aber immer glaube ich nicht.
I hope I have enough time to get to the bathroom. Please, please.
Ah,
jetzt kann man auch mal rennen.
Die Toilette war hier hinten rechts, ne? Ja, schnell.
Okay, Max, retrace every step. I washed my face. I shredded my photo. Then the butterfly flew in. And I took a photo.
Leave them out of this bitch.
I can tell everybody Nathan Prescott is a punk ass who begs like a little girl and talks to himself.
You don't know who the fuck I am or who you're messing around with.
Okay, was machen wir jetzt?
What are you doing? Come on, put that thing down.
Tell me what to do.
Wowzer, it's happening again.
People trying to control me.
You are going to get
I'm too scared to get near this psycho.
Okay, da müssen wir den Fall da machen. Ich dachte, man kann vielleicht sich ja auch aussuchen, was man macht.
Nein. I can't let this happen. If I can reverse time again, I can help. I need a hammer to break it open.
What? Ich bin zu langsam, oder? Ah, nimm doch den Hammer. Ah, das ist jetzt schon... Hey, wie schnell geht denn das?
No way.
Don't ever touch me again, freak!
Another shitty day.
That did not happen. This cannot be real. I just saw a girl get shot and then saved her. What the fuck is going on?
Das frage ich mich auch gerade.
Do not freak out.
Vor allem werden wir auch nicht Ärger kriegen, weil wir den Alarm ausgelöst haben. Darüber hatte ich gar nicht nachgedacht, wa?
Hey, do you hear that fire alarm? That means you should be outside.
I had to use the bathroom.
Girls always use that excuse.
Excuse for what?
For whatever you're up to. Your face is covered in guilt.
The alarm tripped me out.
Then trip on out of here, Missy. Or are you hiding something? Huh?
Thank you, Mr. Madsen. The situation is under control. There's no emergency here. Leave Miss Caulfield alone, and please turn off that alarm since that's your job.
Okay, wo gehen wir jetzt hin?
You look a little stressed out. Are you okay?
I'm just a little worried about my future.
You're sweating pinballs. Is that all you're thinking about? You can always be upfront with me, Max. Or have you done something wrong? Is that it? Well, Max, talk to me.
Sagen wir die Wahrheit oder nicht? Ne, wir sagen die Wahrheit, oder? Das bringt ja nichts.
I just saw Nathan Prescott waving a gun around in the girls' room.
Nathan Prescott? You sure?
Yes, he was in the bathroom talking to himself with a gun. I saw everything. He was babbling like crazy.
Okay, slow down. Slow down. So now you saw this without him seeing you.
I was hiding behind a stall. I have the right to be there. It's the girls' room.
I know. I just want to be completely clear what happened. Mr. Prescott happens to be from the town's most distinguished family and one of Blackwell's most honored students. So it's hard for me to see him brandishing a weapon in the girls' bathroom. So what happened next?
Then he left. I ran out here wondering what to do. Are you going to bust him?
This is serious charge. I'll look into the matter personally. Thank you for bringing it to my attention.
That's it? After what I told
you? We'll continue this discussion later in my office. Please go outside with the rest of your class now, Miss Caulfield.
Of course this academic drone won't do anything since the Prescott family owns Blackwell now. Should I rewind and change my story?
You look a little stressed out.
Mein Gott. Ich babbel hier vor mich hin aufs Mikrofon aus. Ich bin doch blöd. Okay. Scheint besser zu sein, wenn wir die Wahrheit verbergen. Okay, dann machen wir das halt mal, ne?
I just got sick in class. Female trouble.
Except you're wandering around like a zombie. And do you think that's the first time a student has used that line on me?
It's the truth. I felt dizzy in Mr. Jefferson's
just
class.
Just tell me what you're hiding. You can trust me.
There's nothing to hide. I got sick. It happens, you know.
There's that teen toot again. You know, I've heard enough. Don't think I don't know what goes on around here. You've only been here for 3 weeks, and you're already causing conflict. I don't think your parents will approve when they find out. Now get outside with class. Please.
No, he does not buy that at all. I may have just flushed my scholarship down the toilet. Yes, I could rewind and actually tell him the truth.
Ja, okay, was ist denn jetzt? Warte mal, hier steht nichts drin, oder? Konsequenz oder so? Nö. Na, was ist denn jetzt besser? Die Wahrheit sagen, aber wo eh nichts passiert? Vor allem bin ich vielleicht voll am Arsch, wenn ich den Verrat, der killt uns noch oder so. Ach komm, wir lassen es jetzt umgehen. Keine Ahnung, was, ob die Entscheidung schlau war. Man weiß es nicht.